What if we run away? What if we left today? What if we say goodbye to safe and sound? What if we're hard to find? What if we lost the minds? What if we let them fall behind and they're never found? And when the lights start flashing like a photo booth and the stars exploding, we'll be fireproof. My youth is yours, tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, a truth so loud you can't ignore. My youth is yours. What if we start to drive? What if we close our eyes? We're speeding through red lights into paradise. Cause we've no time for getting old. What if body, time, and souls? Cross your fingers, here we go. And when the lights start flashing like a photo booth and the stars exploding, we'll be fireproof. My youth is yours, tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, a truth so loud you can't ignore.
Hi, my name is Jay. I'm a second year pharmacy student. I've been tutoring for ABAE for the past 2 years. I mainly tutor algebra and geometry. I started tutoring because I wanted to give back to the underserved community in Baltimore.
Hi, my name is Sachi Patel. I'm a first year pharmacy student and I'm a tutor for ABAE. The subject that I really like to tutor is algebra. The reason that I joined ABAE is because in undergrad I used to tutor too in a middle school there. And then I really like to tutor because I'm a first generation student. So it kind of like, I think that everyone deserves the opportunity for education and I really like to help others learn.
Hi, my name is Tatiana Abenenge. I'm a sophomore and I've been in ABAE for 3 years. My most memorable moment was meeting new people and meeting new tutors and getting to learn new things every time I came.
Hello, my name is Naomi and I am in the sixth grade. I am studying geometry class here at ABAE and I want to be a doctor when I grow up. And the reason why I'm here is to increase my knowledge and understanding in geometry and also in math.
Hi, I'm Nadia Beninge, and I'm in the 10th grade at Willam Park Country School.
Hi, I'm Ryan Short. I'm in the 10th grade at Notre Dame Prep.
I joined ABAE around 6th grade, and I just wanted to improve my learning skills in math and science when I joined.
I joined ABAE in 8th grade to improve my math skills.
When I get older, I want to be an oral surgeon and open my own practice with my sister.
When I grow up, I want to be a lawyer.
My most memorable moment was when I first met Tulong and we had to sit together and figure out my math homework. My math homework is already challenging itself and together we were able to push through and complete the task at hand. And she really helped me learn different skills within the math. And she gave me new techniques to approach the math, and I really like that about this program, how you are able to get a different view about math, science, whatever you are struggling in. So that's definitely probably the most memorable moment.
Hello, my name is Bukar, and I'm a 9th grader.
My name is Mariama, and I'm a 10th grader.
When I grow up, I want to attend Johns Hopkins University and do a double major in engineering and business.
When I grow up, I want to major in the medical field.
My most memorable moment at ABAE was preparing for the SAT that I will take on June 2nd.
my most memorable moment at ABAE is being able to study and practice the SAT, even though I'm still a 10th grader. And I know I take the SAT my junior year, but I was still able to practice and have really good talks with my teacher.
We also wanted to give a big shout out to Marin for volunteering her time to help us in our futures by teaching us.
Not only did she tutor us in the SAT, but we also had very long talks about what we want to be in the future. And she also told us many opportunities, internships that I feel like will help us in the future.
Thank you, Marin.
Now this, and no, people just crying out. Cut. Oh, wait. And cut.